Have you ever had Jefferson's Ocean?
No, but I'm about to try it
We're
right
about
now.
To try it right now. All right. So this is one of my favorite bourbons, Robert. It is aged at sea. It's been 4 years in Kentucky. Where the barrel is still, you know, it's right there in the warehouse. They put it on the back of the boat. It starts rocking around. It starts picking up the flavors of the barrel. And the sun hits it. Caramelizes the sugar in the barrel. Picks up some nice salty flavors.
I don't know if you have sea shake.
So it's about another 4 years at sea. So it's about 8 years altogether. But because this bourbon is so layered, every time people come back to it, they get new flavors.
It's to all the men and women that wear the cloth of our nation, their families to support them, and everybody around the world taking care of us. Here's to you from us. God bless you. Stay safe.
Thank you for that.
Cheers.
Isn't that nice?
It is. Try that.
I love that.
Seriously. So let me tell you, follow and listen to the Bourbon Blog. Otherwise, I will find you.